You've been doing great in rallycross this season. Let's keep that momentum going.
Yeah.
Yo, amigo, post that footage on YouTube. It rocks.
Hey Dave, I've just finished a call with the organisers of the Rallycross World Tour. They want you to take part.
That's right. Your skills in Rallycross have earned you the right to compete with the top drivers in the discipline.
But only one driver will be crowned the world's best. Think it's you, amigo? Only one way to find out.
A second place finish or better will secure your spot at the Winter X Games.
Thank you.
You've become an amazing racer, dude. Rock on!
Yeah, a few more races like that and you'll be invited to the Winter X Games.
Oh no, look out, world! This driver's going to the Winter X Games! You're driving so hot, you're gonna melt the track and my mind.
Yeah, try and calm down, Christian. I'm just as excited as you are, but let's not lose sight of the goal. We can't progress to the final season without a great showing here. Treat every race like the final and drive as hard as you can.
You're doing really well in these conditions. I don't need to give you any advice. Have fun out there. Just watch out for any change in traction.
5 guns. 60. Left 6 guns. Gear into left 4, keep in. Over crest, immediate right 3, over narrow bridge. Into left 6, keep in. Over finish.
You've been solid all season long. I'm very pleased.
So am I. And make no mistake, you're not racing them anymore, they're racing you.
Down, need assessments over.